father's legacy, and he would be really proud of you. It means a lot to your family. I know it means a lot to your community. And of course, I know it means a lot to your dad. You know what else your dad would be really proud of? You guys are the champions of the Great Christmas Life Box! And you won $50,000.
You know, this wouldn't be here if it hadn't been there.
What an honor. My dad.
Absolutely. But I do have one more little surprise for you. Now, you have a great display, but I'm going to give you one more little piece.
This is our dad's creation, and we're proud that he won the
night. It's a special place in my brother's heart, I know, just to represent what our dad had done.
There are so many reasons why I loved your display. It seemed like everywhere I looked, there was another moving piece. And there was so much attention to detail, whether it was the wooden figures, the alternating spinning pieces, or even the wire, which was so creatively used. Everything was so impressive. You guys are continuing your father's legacy. I'm sure he would be so proud. Now that you have your trophy, can we get back in there and try to figure out how he engineered half this stuff?
Yeah.
All right, come on, guys.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Come on. Let's go.
Are we going to figure it out?
We're going to figure it out.
All right.
Yeah.